Hi, I'm Eddie from MSI. Today we'll be showcasing our latest gaming laptop, Pulse Series. Let's talk about the design concept, the hidden features of Pulse Series. The visual design of Pulse GL76 and GL66 was created by the famous 3D artist Martin Verhoeven, who was the winner of 3D drawing software ZBrush. It takes the heart of a champion to dominate Pulse GL76 and GL66 and enjoy the unprecedented in-game performance like a Pulse Tribe soldier. The Pulse series symbolizes the Pulse Tribe elite fighters equipped with a Pulse-powered armor and weapon with stunning titanium gray appearance. The holes of the armor provide subtle yet efficient heat emission. Like an arm-to-teeth soldier, the laptop is equipped with a variety of I/O ports for your upcoming game. A HDMI port that supports up to 4K 60Hz output, a gigabit Ethernet port that provides stable connection, two USB 3.2 Gen 1 Type-A, one USB 2.0, and one USB 3.2 Gen 1 Type-C port. The core power of the laptop is built with up to Intel 8-core i7-11800H processor, RTX 3060 GPU with DDR4 3200 memory and ultra-high-speed NVMe SSD. Also, the screen has up to 165Hz refresh rate, QHD panel. You will not lose your enemy's track in a dogfight. The Pulse series are equipped with a color adjustable RGB backlit keyboard, just like a high-tech armor. It's also one of the only few machines containing a number pad in both 15 and 17 inch laptops. On the top right-hand corner of the keyboard, you can find a power button. Remember to plug in the power adapter before you first boot up your laptop, so the factory shipping mode can be disabled. The reason for this design is to prevent laptops from being turned on during transportation. Unlike other laptops, holding the power button will enter sleep mode. The LED color indicator on the power button changes from white to orange sometimes. Don't worry, there's a reason behind this special design. When the LED light is white, it means the laptop is using the integrated GPU, whereas the orange is when it is using the discrete GPU. Besides the power button, hotkeys from F1 to F12 are one of the most frequently used functions on the laptop. By default, you can click F1 to F12 and activate each function. But if you'd like to access the printed hotkeys, for example, turning off the camera, you'll have to use the function key FN plus F6 in order to do so. If you find pressing the function key before pressing any other keys to be annoying, there is a way that you can swap the default around. Here's how you do it. By holding the function key and escape key, the default function will toggle between each other. You will notice if it's activated with the LED indicator on the escape key. Next, I'll show you some useful hotkey combinations which can be triggered with function key. If you use F1 to F12 key quite frequently with the function button or vice versa, you may want to configure the function key to be on the left of the keyboard instead of the Windows key. By switching their functions, you'll reduce your chance of accidentally pressing the Windows key and switch out of your game. And guess what? You can switch their function in MSI Center. Open up MSI Center, go to General Settings, click Switch Key, the function of the buttons will be swapped immediately. Sometimes when you are gaming, you might want to increase the airflow just like a turbo engine. This is when the Cooler Boost hotkey becomes convenient. By pressing the FN plus up arrow key, the fan speed will increase instantly. Simply by pressing the key combinations again, you can return back to normal fan speed. Tired of playing with a sniper rifle without a crosshair while not in the scope mode? Or crosshair expanding when you're firing a gun? By pressing the FN and down arrow, the crosshair will be fixed right in the middle of your screen. You can open up the MSI Center and customize your crosshair to your ideal color and position. You can move the crosshair with the mouse move box check. If you're tired of having the same laptop as everyone else, with Pulse Series, you can customize your laptop as you want and make it uniquely yours. You can show off your own style. The Pulse Series are equipped with a programmable keyboard that allows you to express your creativity. In MSI Center, select Features, then click Mystic Light. In Mystic Light page, you can choose how the color pattern changes by selecting the LED style you like, or select the backlit color. There are also three profiles for you storing your customization setting. You don't always use the laptops to play games, right? Just like driving a car, you'll change your gear shift depending on whether you are driving in a city or highway. Same applies to laptops. You may use it to browse internet or complete other tasks. MSI F7 hotkey will let you switch between 5 modes easily. They are extreme performance, balance, silent, super battery, and user. You can also adjust these settings in MSI Center. If you have a bigger TV or monitor, you can connect it through HDMI. pressing Fn with F11 or just the F11 hotkey, if you have toggled the function permanently, allows you to switch to second screen only mode. Additionally, there is in fact the possibility that utilizing external monitors can increase your performance slightly. This is due to the NVIDIA GPU Optimus design. By bypassing the Intel integrated graphics, the GPU will feed the signal directly to the monitor, therefore may increase the performance. Now I'm going to show you how these settings can be applied while you're gaming. We are going to play a famous shooting game. Then, change my user scenario from silent to extreme performance by pressing the F7 hotkey. While the game is loading, I can turn on the cooler boost function, increasing the fan speed, lowering the CPU temperature, thus shortening the loading period. In the game, no matter what gun I choose, just turn on the crosshair and I can be a sniper without a sniper rifle. Hope you enjoy the video today and thank you for watching. See you next time.